Hi guys!
What's up?
We are the interesting
fanfickers.
In our previous video, we had a huge slime and we had a deal that if we get a lot of likes and comments,
then we'll do something with it, like throw it from a great height.
And today we are really gonna do that.
Yes, but before we throw it, we'll freeze it in a liquid nitrogen.
That's gonna be a really epic because we have a lot of liquid nitrogen, so we will have some more experiments as well.
If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do it right now by clicking the button below.
And we get started.
Now we are meeting with the man who brought us the liquid nitrogen. It's like Aladdin lamp.
Yes, it does look so.
Well, it's convenient to hold because of its neck. One more?
Yeah, look at this one.
Wow, isn't that too much?
It's okay for the whole family.
We decided to freeze not only the slime, but also some grapes, pineapple, and many other things.
Most of all, I like the idea of making ice cream from ketchup. Well, we will have more 6 types of ice cream.
So we're back to the garage and now let's see what happened to the slime so far.
In 2 weeks.
Yes, it became so airy.
Yeah, but the consistency seems to be the same if you strain it out.
Before messing it with liquid nitrogen, we decided to play with the slime and check it in boiling water. Let's see what happens to it. I think it'll dissolve. It became like condensed milk, completely melted.
Yes, it's completely melted.
Well, for this video, we took 60 liters of liquid nitrogen.
And that's too much.
In 2 such huge containers. I like this one very much. It reminds me of the Aladdin lamp. Now we're gonna pour this liquid nitrogen into boiling water to check whether it'll have a dry ice effect. When I saw you,
I would lose control. This is cool.
Wow, look how it formed bubbles. Is it because of the slime?
Look here, as if the kettle is boiling.
It's really amazing.
It definitely becomes less, are you agree?
It's like a sea cow. Or maybe a giant snot.
No, it's a big fish.
If you wrap it as a tail, you'll become a mermaid. I think it's like some kind of huge slug. Alright, our first experiment with the liquid nitrogen is going to be with grapes and pineapple.
But before that, let's try with a jar. If we fill it up with a liquid nitrogen, I think it would just burst off. Whoa! Here, everything in vapor state.
We're filming the 7th season of the TV show Come Dine With Me. And today we have a pineapple in liquid nitrogen.
Now it's time for some action. We will try to break the pineapple against the wall. What do you think? Will it break into pieces?
And the dinner is ready. As you can see, we already relocated. Now we are at my house because the light went off in the garage and as you can understand, there it won't be possible to film all this. So we are here and now we're gonna make different ice creams, for example, from mustard, toothpaste and so on. But before that, we want to experiment and freeze the shaving cream. This is the leftover one from the pool with shaving cream.
It's a new kind of popcorn.
Cool, so in the same way you can also freeze whipped cream.
Yes.
And you'll get such frozen meringue.
And in summer you can sell it in the theaters.
And now we'll see if it turns back into shaving cream if we add warm water in it.
Looks weird. So now you can buy shaving cream in the milk department, dissolve the whipped cream in warm water and you can shave. Life hack.
We have come to the most interesting part. Now we're gonna make ice cream from different ingredients like mustard, mayonnaise, toothpaste and so on.
It sounds cool.
Well, the one I'm curious to try is ice cream from this juice because it smells disgusting.
But I want one from ketchup. Come on, feel them.
And now I take this sunflower oil. I have doubts that it'll freeze at all. Ice cream from sunflower oil.
This one will be the coolest, the most beautiful. ice cream from toothpaste. It sounds epic. What do you think of buying a toothpaste ice cream? I somehow think that it will be the most delicious among others.
At least the most beautiful. And I think the most horrible is going to be
the sunflower oil.
The one with this juice, because it's apple beetroot.
But I want to try the ketchup one. Guys, write in the comments, what do you think? Which ice cream will be the most delicious and which one the horrible?
Obviously not from mayonnaise.
And after we do that, we will get to know together with you.
It reminded me of a palette, you know, a slab on which paint is mixed to get specific tone, and there it also has such sections. So the dinner party continues, and for our beloved guests, we will have a unique collection of ice cream from our own production.
And Ficus has got some imaginary friends and guests.
Yes, imaginary ones. Wow, the oil froze!
Exactly! See, the juice is freezing!
It's like ice! But why does nothing happen with toothpaste?
That's unbelievable! The mustard taste is still here!
Cold couldn't neutralize it!
See, what an ice cream!
How beautiful it looks! It reminds me of tile floors!
Yes, it does!
Damn, it sticks!
Ice cream, buy some ice cream!
Yes, very cheap, just 10 cents. What's this? Ketchup?
Yes, it's sweet.
This one is mustard.
By the way, it's already thawed a bit and we can lick it now.
It doesn't stick. I'm still afraid to try it.
Well, the spiciness can be felt. Yes, you can really feel it. Damn, this was how spicy. I will taste the ketchup, hope it will help.
Is that ketchup? No, I think juice.
Yes, the juice sticks.
It's similar to banana ice cream.
The consistency really turns out an ice cream. It's just melted a bit, but you can try it without any problem.
Wow, it tastes not bad.
Sweet and mint. This is called mint ice cream.
It seems like some sort of chewing gum.
We never tried such before, mint ice cream.
Really like honey. The consistency is pretty much like that. If you want us to make a giant ice cream from liquid nitrogen,
the largest in the world,
then write about it in the comments and give this video a lot of likes. We'll certainly make a huge ice cream with the help of liquid nitrogen. Good morning, today is the second day of filming. We are back to the garage to pick our slime, and today our friend Artyom is helping us in the video. He is a roofer and he knows a lot of places, right?
Of course.
From where you can throw off the slime. So today together with him, we'll throw it off from a great height.
This is actually cellulite. Come on!
I found its face. That's his mouth, and here its eyes.
It looks so happy because now it will go for a walk. How do you think how much it weighs? 70 to 90 pounds.
Granny kneaded the dough, then baked it and put it on the windowsill, and it ran away through the window.
Well, before freezing the slime and dropping it from the third or fifth floor, we decided first to throw unfrozen state and see how it will be like. Will it fall apart into pieces?
Now it's time to freeze our slime. For some reason, our slime turned out a bit dampish.
It didn't frozen completely.
Just as frozen from above.
Yes, from above and below. So let's throw our slime now. Are you all ready? Let's go!
Ребят, ну короче, у нас
We have almost succeeded in the experiment, but it's not completely frozen, so somehow we will repeat it and we will take more slime and much more liquid nitrogen, right?
Yes, and we would also like to thank Artyom for helping us to find this place.
If you give a lot of likes in this video, then we're gonna make a huge ice cream, right?
Yes.
From whatever you want, just write in the comments with what should we make an ice cream, and we're gonna definitely do it.
Yes, guys, write it in the comments.
And also write what else you want to see in our videos.
What you like and don't like about our videos. Write everything in the comments. We'll read them and take it into account.
So hit the likes.
Leave your comments.
Subscribe to the channel. Click the bell.
To not miss out our new videos.
Thanks for watching.
Till next time.
Bye. Blah, blah.